Liverpool Fusion and Loans, tonight at 9 on BBC 4.
From David Cameron over changes to the NHS, including a promise not to privatise.
The pledges are sound. The problem for David Cameron is that each and every one of them, the government is doing exactly the opposite.
Student numbers could be cut because ministers underestimated how many universities in England would charge maximum fees.
A counter-terrorism review, Muslim groups